Hello everybody, my name is Manky Puff and welcome back to Dark Souls. I just woke up, so this is not going to go good. Oh, let's see. Message. Yeah. All right, let's try to fuck with this guy. Oh, he moves. Okay. Already doing wonderfully. Great. Shit. Was this? Oh, yeah. Yeah. All right. I'm back, you electric having cunt. Dear jumpy. Get fucked, Lizzie. I'm over here now. Oh, fuck me. This is the forest, huh? This shit's where I get impaired all the time, yeah. No! Random ass bush man. Darker garden. Someone fucking dies here. Haha. Can't whip me, son. That looks suspicious as hell. That was a bad idea. Nice. What the fuck is this? Okay. Ambush, you say? How did I know? This is my first. Okay. Oh, because I didn't rest at the bonfire. That easy. Instead of this. Have 25 fire bombs. I'll burn this whole guard to the goddamn ground if I need to. What's this? Pointless. Oh. I see your game. There's the way back up. Okay. Hey! What's this? Weapon ahead. That's the glaive. I die here. Yep, damn it. Okay. Like I said, just woke up. We're making progress, though. Man, you suck. You still hit me with that. Holy shit. Okay, you know what? Fair enough. Fair enough. Cock and balls. I look like a fucking stripper with that. Not about it. That area was up here, and I turned off here. Locked on target. Locked on target. Hey. Twinkie tot nut. So is the whole point of this area is like just for the glaive? I guess not, there's more area over there. I want that glaive though. I won't be able to use it for god knows how long, but I want it. There's more shit down there too. Follow me, fuckboy. Can I borrow a glove? That should have been a backside. This is dumb. That's real dumb. Oh god. Heal, 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 heal. God. Oh, that wasn't even the weapon. There's a cave there, but before I deal with that cave, that's not a weapon. weaker shield. I was wasting my time. And now it's not. Track ahead. Dragon won't fit in that. Okay. Belly drakes. Let's go, fuck boy. No, don't think I'm ready for this one. Back up I go. I do gotta remember that. Process really good that not respawned. Fucking liar. Yeah, cause there was there's a path going this way. It looks more mystical and whimsical. That ghost scared me. What the fuck is that? Oh, they're crystal giants. What the fuck killed you? With any kind of bullshit like that. Wait a minute! Oh dear lord! Get fucked, losers. Fucked yourself. Let's get far enough away where Oh, Lord have mercy. Well, I guess that's the Hydra. That seems excessive, but fair enough. I'm in like a constant state of like, where the fuck do I go? And not being able to be strong enough to like deal with anything. I've not leveled up in the past like two, three episodes. There's only been three episodes. I hear you. There's a way to get over there. Does this work? It sure does. When in doubt, cleanse it with fire. Or prune it. Blood red. Blood with the stains of my enemies. I'm pretty sure that's death. Can I level up anything? Blooming. Neat. So is there anything else in here? No. Fuck, that means over here is the boss. Let's see what bullshit I have to deal with.
Oh, that's not slime. That's evil. Fire bombs. That's not ominous at all. Oh, these do nothing. Okay. Get fucked, loser. This sounds horrifying. God damn it. Offering. Get cucked. I'm the best around. Nothing you can say can keep me down. I'm the best. Nope. I hate all of that. Oh, they're following me too. Where do I leave that? All these bitches ain't following me, is they? But they are. Good luck. There's more. This is here. What the fuck? creepy.
Actually, now that I have the souls, I'll level up once. So there's a huge ass, like, water breathing, whatever the fuck it is, hydra beneath me. A bunch of trees. Big stone golem looking motherfuckers. I've not got a clue. I went that way. Hey! There's a lot of tree people here now. It's not good. That's totally a boss fight. Let me at it. Where's my butterfly? Can't roll through it. Okay.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Yeah. Right.
Bow and arrow. Can I equip said bow and arrow? Now, fat roll. Did I take off my hat? Be back to normal, y'all. Let's see. Do I have many humanities? I do not. The rare occurrence of beefy bro. Oh, you can dodge. Not very well. And now here's where we run. No, sometimes. All right.
That's new. Okay. We can keep doing that. You're giving the kill and blow. Hey, we got a spossel. Nice. I need a bonfire. Preferably. Please. Sorrow. Is this another Andre? I can actually level up, shit. Heck yeah. So now where the fuck do I go? Do one more point of damage. Out of the way, pal.
My, that's a rare ember you have there. I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see.
Yeah. Hey, okay. I can actually buy these now. Fuck yeah. Can I parry with the Cestus? Is that a thing I am able to do? Nice.
Well, hello again. You seem to need anything.
Master head, okay. Well, that I should at least be able to put on like a shirt, right? Or my hood? Can I have my hood back? Kill the boss. Nice. Gonna make my way back to Firelink, see what's going on there. Psych. Yeah, I thought I was gonna go the easy way. I fully planned on it.
So what if I would that?
Sure.
Very well.
Sure. Some bros?
Now let me only there out.
Oh, you know what? This is way of the wild, I think.
Come again, if.
Right. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck you too, boo. Damn. Go down here and see what the gimpy one says. Already a half hour in. Beppis. weapon. Oh my. Let's talk. Can I use that stock?
Wait, I got a key that I need to find out what to do.
It was that one, I think. I gotta go fuck with that dragon still. Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
What weapons have you got?
There's more time on charts. Well, fuck. Yo, I'm actually making progress tonight, boys. Wonder how much my plus 3 battle axe will do.
I bet I'll even start doing bludgeoning damage soon.
Get it, because it won't be using it to the point where they'll. You get it. I've actually talked to DM and let me do that once. He was like, yeah, it's just got the same stats as an axe. It's like, but it does bludgeoning now. He always told me it was a dumb idea up until we fought a monster. I can't remember exactly. Fuck off, dude.
Wait for them. Okay. Right. It'll take me a minute to get used to the timing. The fact you still breathe my air annoys me. Get out of here. Oh, you freaked me out. Dung pie! Turns the enemy toxic. I'd be pretty toxic too if I got like shit thrown at me. What a humdrum lad you are. Bitch. I forgot entirely where this secret area takes me. Capra demon. Do not need to be here. Yeah! Okay.
Maybe not fuck with these guys as much. Dogs! Dogs! Actually, I have the moss. We'll go this way because I'm pretty sure I know how to get to the dragon better. Nah, it's just a bunch of these boys. Fucking Archer. Okay. Come here. Praise be the sun. This area? Shortcut ahead. Good luck. What's it mean? Dog. I do not need to be this way then.
One at a time, let's go, boys. Good effort. I hear you cocks up here. Now, since I'm going into unknown territory, first I'm going to eat that and get my fucking shield on. I'm going down. I'm not in a position where I can go down.
That's Havel.
What the fuck?
McFucking Havel's down there. Cool.
You come down and see me real quick.
Okay, Claymore.
Maybe I cheese this dragon.
See the bonfire.
So they have apparently have a movie now for the Loud House. So spare on this Krimis. That's cool, I suppose.
So Bell's out of the options. I can still go. Yeah, I flew away. Well, you know, fuck that dragon. Oh, no, they're all back. Dragon will be the one that got away. But I'm not worried about it. Because that's the shortcut to the bull or the war. Well. I believe Solaire was supposed to be here. And I believe I fucked myself pretty damn hard. It's always a waste of my time, and now my day is ruined.
Damn it.
That's because I killed that fucking butterfly. Well, I guess the only other thing I can do now is like try to fuck with Havel, right? Havel's gonna be a fucking monster. That's not good. Right. Mm-hmm.
Alright. So, to avoid having to face my fears and fight the Capra Demon, I'm going to go with Havel. Do I have anything that I can cheese Havel with? That was dumb. Said his weakness was jumping. Well, shit. At least he got the door open. This is gonna be a horrible idea. Not good. And now I can run. Oh. I'm back at this hole. Oh. I'm back at this part of this hole. Thank you.
got no souls right now, so let's just try to... God, this thing's hideous. Try jumping. Went down there? I don't need to go there. Can I sell shit to you?
No.
Fine then, but you'll regret it.
It's 11. Almost one-shotting them guys feels pretty nice. One-shotting them dogs is nice. Well, almost one-shotting them. I'm still alive! No, I'm not.
still keeping your marbles all together? Then go ahead, don't be a nitwit. Never hurts to splurge when your days are numbered. Oh, thank you. Very much. Come back soon.
Peace was never an option. On this day, violence has been chosen. Come on. Shield that I probably will not use. Okay.
I'm not up for chatting.
All right. Let's try this Capra demon again. God dang it. This Still not stopping me from trying the Capra Demon. Because now I have poise. Okay. It can just... So I do have to dodge this like fucking overhead. That's gonna be slightly annoying. You know what? We're fully buffing. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Dogs are not dead yet. That's unfortunate. Wow. Okay. Okay. The shield's gonna be useless for me. Yeah. And I forget what kind. I think it's USA America. I will.
I was close to greatness though. Oh, I did it. Oh, you're still alive, huh? Them guys. I had to cheese the hell out of the fucking demon, but I got him. Oh my lord. See that fucking thing ever again. Not falling off that again. I fucking refuse. Had to go full upright like gamer stance. Oh, okay. Let's, go. Hey, there's more of you here. This means I can talk to Lautrec. What about the bird? Bird? Bird?
My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure. Oh, miracle. come again. The effectiveness of the...
You look awfully raggedy.
Fuck you too.
Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you don't suppose we can help? We accompany my lady. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with... I can't very well abandon... The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good... What can one do? Rary or not?
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain? Or are you so uncouth as to, by the looks of you?
Bitch.
Did you see that virtuous little maiden? They're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about a lady for a lifetime.
Okay, whatever. So Lautrec's no longer here. I suppose that is a good thing. Let's go visit up with Andre. Get our shit, like, upgraded again. The merry band of fuckwits. How did I get to Andre? There's some signs here. Amazing treasure. Feet. There's always one. There's always one. You guys don't die here. Okay. What is this behind? Yeah. Did it? Yeah. That's still there. I love that. Thank God Andre's such a boss.
There are two types of weapon forging. Reinforcement is simple. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters the weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses, as you've noticed, this Lambeth, you won't make it through the night without employing my services.
Poor Andre.
it. Whether you forge weapons or armor, for it, but nobody wants to. So whatever you.
And then I need.
Don't get yourself neither.
Three more Titanite shards.
Well, you need it.
Oh, he doesn't have no more.
Okay.
I need that.
I'll be seeing you there. Be careful.
I wonder if I could beat you up yet. Tell me just fine. More than able to. Definitely more than able to. Killed what's his face. Maybe we try the Skellyman. Right? Because down below is just, it's too spooky for me. I'll have to wait till next October to even try that one. See what you got, Skelly Man. Oh yeah, you're eating shit now. Bye. Spooky as hell. That still hurt me, huh? Okay.
Okay. I got more of these when I got time, friend. Try to fastball. Okay, okay. I can respect that. That was a waste of a Estus. Hey!
Might as well be a pyromancer. About the same gameplay you're seeing. There's a door down there.
Sucks. Lucerne. Oh. I do have to go this way, huh? Thought I wouldn't get to you, huh? Bitch. This could suck tremendously. Alright, well, that was a good run. A lot of progress made this episode, even though it probably should have been stuff that happened a few episodes ago. But, I've been Mikey Puff. Thank you so much for watching, y'all, and, see y'all in the next video. Bye.